Tanya was only 43 years of age, but the last alarm sounded for Tanya Monday, February 22nd, 2016.
A community gathers to grieve.
As mayor, I have ordered the flags of the city of Canton to be lowered to half staff.
And
today,
to celebrate the life of a Canton firefighter, Tanya Johnson.
Sent from God to bring joy.
And I just felt like I just needed to come and support the family.
Well, I think it's important that everybody remembers what a special person she was.
Johnson was killed when she attempted to cross Route 8 in Akron on foot after getting out of an SUV in which she was riding with her husband of only 8 days. So many questions about why she would have made that fateful decision. But on Monday, her family chose to remember her life.
Lost. I think that's the only word I can use. My mom was a part of every single angle of my life.
She was the most caring person in the world, even if she didn't know you.
They did so surrounded by hundreds from the community Johnson served, many of whom never knew her personally.
It shows that my mom was well respected and liked in this community. It shows that she made a difference.
Today we are standing in memory of our departed sister, who will never return from her last alarm. Experience tells us she is dead. Human reason tells us she will be with us all the days of our lives.
In Canton, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.